Hi all. I think it's time for a small update again on my Ford Mustang Mach 1 project. It's been a while since the last update. Not due to I've been lazy, but due to lack of parts. I will come back to that later. So what have I done since the last update? Well, both front fenders has been installed in the car. Almost. I just need this down here. It will take me 5 minutes. Then that will be done. But both front fenders are installed in the car. Also the inner fenders, there were four places I had to make some rust repairs. I think it's pretty normal on Mustangs. It was around here. And here you can see I made some rust repair down here. Down here. And also the same in the other side. This has been replaced down here, and also this has been replaced. Both layers, of course. So two pieces of metal went into the car. So both fronters, as you can see, are here. It is very nice to see the line between the fender and the headlight here. It was not when it was yellow, so it is nice to see that back in action. It took quite a while to assemble and install this and to bolt it together in the right order, so to say. It took a bit of time, but it came through. Inside the car, the last update I said that I would not do the repair in the driver's side. I did. It just looked too awful for me. So I replaced the large piece of steel in here to make it nice. So it's of course been welded nicely. It's been painted two times with a base coat and then a top layer coat, and of course sealed from both sides of the car. This one I also made the repair on. This over here was okay from the guy who made it, I would say. Over here. But I painted it and sealed it. And also down here I made a patch panel to make it nice. So inside here it's okay. It's done. So right about the rear. Well, I've been waiting for parts. The guy who did the rust repair sometime back, I do not know if it was here in DK or it was done in Canada, really messed up. Not only due to rust, but also due to bad workmanship. And here the rocker panels were simply shortened up by the hammer. And I did not see that until we started to weld in the rear quarter panels. Then I saw that I needed two new rocker panels. And that has taken me 2 months to get. It came this Tuesday from USA. They are here. I've not seen them. It's not even me that had opened this package, so I have not seen them yet. But they came Tuesday, so soon I will start to weld in both rocker panels, so I can be done with all the welding. My guess is the welding part of this car for both rocker panels and the inner panels here will be done when, well, let's say a couple of weeks. And if I'm not lucky, let's say 1st of April or something like that. That is what I'm aiming for. When this has been done, when the two quarter panels has been welded into the car, here's the other one, then I think I will stop working on it. Then I'll go back to my Camaro over here. I need to get a license plate on it so I can get out and drive it. So that will be my first priority. So I will forget the Ford for a while, in a month's time, to start getting this on the road. Again, what I've been doing on the Ford has been mainly here in the, of course, inside here, and also in the front. So what else have I been using my time for? Well, a friend of mine has borrowed my four-post lift, you can see here, and we have been installing my 69 side pipes on that car. And we just finished, in fact, today. So both sides now have my 69 side pipes that he will try and drive for a year or so. Here's the other side. And also I've been helping installing a new transmission, TH700. Transmission is now in the car. We need to install the drive shaft. We will do that tomorrow. It came back from the supplier this morning, I think it was. So tomorrow that will go into the car. Then he will be. He also have my rear end. I have a pretty good rear end, 3.7 rear end. He had a 308. So now he wants a bit more, how can you say, power. So he will get that. So and I will saw the rear end he will have for approximately a year, because in a year's time I will go back to my 69 Corvette. That is for the side pipes. It's a coupe that I have here, where I will install it with my side pipes, my rear end, and then I have a brand new 427 small block with AFR heads and AFR intake, and a TH200 transmission will go into the car, a brand new one that I bought that can handle up to 650 horsepower. But that will be, well, maybe in the winter time or so. Okay, I think that was it for today. My next update will be, I think, when I have welded in the both rear panels. One other thing. I just bought, they are back at my house, four new wheels with rubber on. It is the Magnum 500 that will go into the car. I bought 7 by 15 inches. And in front it will be 235. Cooper Cobra I bought, and on the rear it will be 245. Within 2 or 3 weeks my transmission will come. I bought a 5-speed T5 world class 5-speed transmission. Carpet is also in the same shipment, door panels in the same shipment, and a correct steering wheel is in the shipment also, and maybe some other things I can't remember. So, plenty of work, plenty of parts to be installed in the car, plenty of work in the Camaro, and also a good amount of work in the 69 Corvette. Back home I have my 69 convertible Corvette that is roadworthy. It can drive, license plates and everything, so I do have a car to drive. Okay, I think that was it for today. Stay tuned.